least you see that there are two shapes here. And what I want to do is to show you the concept of area. Area. Now, first let's discuss what area is. Let's say like I have like a cube here. Okay, and sorry, I'm using charcoal. Like if this is one, and if this was one, this would be one square unit. Okay, so you've probably heard of this concept of one square unit. One square unit. So let's discuss what this is. We're gonna follow. So first, let's discuss which is which. So first, if we're gonna find both of them, we're just gonna have to count the squares. So let's say like there's one thing here. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so 5, 6, 7. Okay, so there's 7 there. There's 7 there. Okay, so it's 7 square inches, square units. Okay, so 7 square units. 7 square units. And so what's this one though? Well, if you must know, let's count them. So we're going to take this. Now we can say that this is 14. 14.
Andrew, would you like the bowl of stew?
Units.
Whose socks are these?